Hello and we are back again. So this is how to bypass FRP of a Myphone A13. So as you can see naman is I connect the Wi-Fi and try natin tong tingnan para makita nyo. So that's new. Kailangan dito maglagay ng email, which is hindi natin gagamit kasi wala tayong email, diba? Nakalimutan niya. So back natin sa start. So call yung icon mo din, emergency information, then pin, click niya yan, and then add contact. So any contact, of course, naka-insert na yung SIM mo. Okay? And then click add contact, emergency contact. Click natin yung tatlong dot sa taas. And then click natin yung share. Share, and then yun, punta tayo sa Gmail, click natin yung Gmail. Kain lang, and then skip. Click nito Gmail or add on the email address. Click natin other, and then add ng kahit anong address hanggang maklik natin yung manual setup. Pagka-click ng manual setup, okay, click din natin manual setup, and exchange, and then select, and then okay. So pattern, so select tayo ng pattern na ganito, sample lang kahit ano yung gusto mo, and then confirm. And then pagkatapos niyan, medyo lag, and then cancel na. So pwede natin i-back. So ang gagawin ko is restart. Restart lang. Okay, click na natin. Nakita nyo naman is nakalock na, meron ng lock. So gawin itong internet yung lock kanina. And then click start. So dito meron na tayong skip na lalabas. Okay, so verify pattern yung ginawa natin kanina. And then okay, meron ng skip. So click natin yung skip. Skip ulit. Diba? So, maglagay na tayo ng kahit anong pangalan. So, yun, lumabas yung skip kanina. So, ininame, and then agree. Accept. Scroll down lang, accept. No, thanks. And, as you can see, meron na. Okay, so again, that's it. Tingnan nyo naman. So, tingnan natin yung settings. Okay. So, dito sa baba. So, Myphone A13. Okay.